What is up, guys? Welcome back to Dying Light playthrough. We're storming the museum today, so let's do that. Let's teach Rais that we're not to be messed with. We're not to be messed with, and if he does mess with us, we'll chop off his other hand. His left hand, I'm pretty sure. You know what? I'm just gonna... Ah, damn it, I cannot grapple. I thought I could grapple from that distance. Well, now I have to walk. I mean, swim. Wait, do I go here? Yeah, I have to go there. Okay, so I have to go underground. They said I needed scuba gear. The guy said I needed... What the fuck? Fuck! Oh my god, that scared me. What the shit? Okay. Oh damn, I didn't want to do that. Cool. Well, let's see. The guy said I needed to have scuba gear to make it through, but we have iron lungs. Because we've been running so much. So here we go. Holy crap. Where do I go down? Okay, let's just go down. Here it is. It's not that bad. I thought it was gonna be like really long. Anything here? No. Oh wow. They said I needed scuba gear. Okay. Something there. Okay. Oh, there's something there too. Can I open this? A lot of things in there.
Jade's being held hostage at the museum. Troy says the place was originally built as a fortress, and now it's Rice's biggest outpost in Sector Zero. I gotta get in there before Jade gets hurt, or killed, or worse.
Okay, switching to shotgun. Wait, I need to repair this before... Okay, it's repaired. I'll switch to my shotgun. Let's go save, rescue, Jade. Let's see. Ooh. Okay, I think this is the hard part where I need to. Okay, here we go. Where do I go from here? Shit. This way. You know what would suck if these zombies came alive and I have to fight them underwater? The hell is that music? That's scaring me. Holy shit, I think I'm gonna die. Oh no, this is the surface. I see blood. Please don't be a shark or piranhas. What is this music? It's scaring me. Oh shit, I thought I saw something moving. Okay, so far so good. Nothing creepy. And we almost ran out of breath. I can't use my grappling hook. I could go all the way up. Wow, this is... No! Not here! Not here, please. Oh my god, you choose the worst places. Okay, I think this is gonna break, so I have to use my grappling hook. Steady, steady your breath, please. Can I use the grappling hook? Oh shit.
Troy. I'm in.
That was the easiest part of this. You realize that, right?
You really suck at pep talks, Troy.
Not my job. But good luck.
There's something here. No, there isn't. That was a waste of time. Okay. To fall anyways. This really screws with your eyesight.
Hello!
How the hell did he see me?
I heard something. Hey, you!
Hello! Wow, only two guys. Inventory full. Well, since my inventory is full, let's discard a couple of things. Whoa, the value on this is very high. Oh, this is even higher, so. Anything else? 321. Doesn't do that much damage. And this. There we go. Time to collect firearms. Oh, there was a concert here. No, I was in a concert. Okay.
We meet again. The last time we met, you took something of mine. Now, I took something of yours.
I don't negotiate with assholes, Rice. I get out of here with Jade, or I take your other hand, too. Your choice.
You cannot simply demand to have her crane. You must make a showing of effort first.
Attack!
Move it, boys, move it!
Go, go, go!
Where are you? What the fuck? Oh shit, I have my grenades.
Over there!
Where are you?
Is that the best you got, Rais? I can do this all fucking day!
Oh shit, he's above me. Oh fuck.
No.
Heal, heal, heal! Can't see because of that glass. The grappling hook. How convenient. Yeah, I could still climb. Okay. What the hell did I just pick up? I didn't notice. Okay. Oh, that's toxic grenade, maybe? Do I have any more grenades? I have my throwing stars. Okay. No! Come on, Crane! Stop it! Stop, you cannot. Oh, you know what I could do? I could kill Rais with his own gun. That would be very cool.
Find her, Crane. Come on. She won't wait for you forever.
Where are you? I have to go downstairs, most likely. Right here? Wait, where do I have to go? Upstairs. Is there an opening somewhere? Can't tell. It's barred, so I can't go through it. Ah! Okay, where do I go? Is there some kind of button that I need to press? Oh my god, it's right there.
Crane, crane, crane. Jade is dying.
I can't shoot through that. Oh, these are... Oh shit, there's one guy right there. But I can shoot through the trees, so...
Let me hear you scream.
They're still alive? God damn it.
She's running out of time. Hurry up, Crane. Come on, Crane. Try harder. And there won't be much left of her.
Reveal. Ooh, what the? Holy shit. Well, I don't need to kill these guys. I can make grenades to fight. Fuck! Fuck! Get up there. Oh my god. Okay. Ah, there we go. Zombies? Okay, no danger there. I think I have to open that door though. I think I do. Yeah. So, I need to kill a zombie and camouflage myself. I'm going to kill that one. Now they're gonna come towards me. And I'm just gonna fall from this side. Where are you? Okay. Wait. I don't know what to do. Oh, kill the infected. Okay. Damn it. Whatever. No, actually I'm not. I'm gonna use a... Well... I know what I need to do now. that was dumb. That was dumb. I thought it was just gonna... I didn't think it was gonna explode right away. Damn it. Don't pause. Okay, where's this gas guy? I need him first. Ooh. God, you fucking... There we go. Oh, great. You decide to be such a good zombie and die away from the crowd. Oh my god. That makes it easier, but... Die, zombie. Holy shit. Someone alive? Okay, now. Come on.
Damn it. Oh, the pain.
Yes, I know, Kurt. I know. Feeling pain.
Jade? Oh shit. Oh shit, what have they done to you?
Fine, Crane. Tahir knocked me over the head before he dumped me in here. Just give me a minute. Oh, I'll be right as rain.
You do not have the luxury of a minute, Scorpion. In fact, what little time you have, you owe to me. Thanks to your repair of my antennas, Crane, I've listened to every word any of you have said. How do you suppose I found you, Miss Aldemir? Or the good Dr. Camden? How do you think I broke the connection between the sectors? I am the director of this film. And now that I have Zera's research, the GRE will do as I command them, which renders the two of you useless. Tahir! You took offense, Crane, as I recall, at being referred to as a trained man.
Fuck. Dancing.
You are strong enough to have joined me, but you lack the proper character.
Consider this a
strengthening exercise.
Oh my god, Jay, get away from them. I saw the fire extinguisher. Damn, that has a radius. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Heal. Are you kidding me? I'm out of ammo. Probably would have been better to use a...
Come on, Jade, let's get out of here.
Yeah, I don't need to heal myself. I need to switch weapons, though. Oh, I can use a double barrel. Well, I can't use anything else, so... We'll leave that there.
Oh, Jade, are you hurt? They didn't bite you, did they?
I'm fine. Just give me a second.
Sweet little Jade is far from fine, Crane. She was bitten and infected hours ago. How noble of her to try and hide it from you.
Biter got me on the leg. You didn't need to know.
Once again, you find yourself with a choice, Crane. Your precious Scorpion is about to turn. But so are you. Who will receive the Antizin? Who has a hope of living through this encounter? It's up to you now.
Jade, here. You take this.
No!
No, come on. Listen, I've still got some in my system. You need this worse than I do.
Crane, I just want you to promise me one thing. When the time comes, you're the one who takes me out.
What? No, I...
Promise me!
Jade, I can't...
Where did she go?
Crane, can you hear me?
Jade, where are you? Jade? Jade?
I need you to hear me, Crane.
I think she went this way.
Crane. Crane, can you hear me?
These guys are hallucinating, I think.
What the?
Yeah, he is.
Jade, where are you? Jade?
Everybody would have offered that vial the way you did. But it's too late for that now. It's too late for me.
Oh my god, it's so trippy. But first, let me use my skill point. Take down, maybe. I think I want the windmill. Let's do this one. Hold J while mid-air to execute the car's two-handed weapon. Whatever. Well, that sucks.
For a while, I blamed you for Amir's death. I wanted to kill you. But I realized it was time for Amir. It was time for him to go.
So trippy.
Oh, no. Not again.
Everybody's life is finite, Crane. You can't deny it. It's pointless.
Holy crap.
We get here, and eventually we die.
Oh shit,
and there's
no,
nothing we can
not
do
now.
To change that.
They were cats! Shit! Oh shit!
The only thing we can do is make what happens in between count.
No. Don't leave me.
Crane, save these people. They don't deserve all of this.
Amir's life counted, and now he's gone. Rahim's life counted, and now he's gone. If sacrificing my life means saving everyone in Harar, then that's what I want to do.
Okay. I have to climb this?
Hey,
Oh shit.
God. No, not this again. Oh.
Don't take that away from me, Crane. I was born premature. The doctors didn't think I was going to live, but I fought. I struggled and I fought, and I worked and worked and worked. I became a champion. I became the Scorpion. I left my mark on the world. It's my time now, Crane. You can't save me. You've got to let me save you.
Oh my God! No, not this again!
Let me save you.
No!
Jade, what was that? I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to.
One of us has to live, Kyle. You just remember what you promised me.
All of this, and still you had your choice made for you. Disappointing, Crane. You and you, get in there and kill them.
You guys can't probably see me right now, but I only have a machete. You guys can't see me because you're because my camera stopped.
About to turn to shit.
Are you kidding me? Oh my god.
And there's nothing you can do to stop.
What the hell, he hits me when I'm on the floor?
Why can't you understand that?
Oh my god, every time he swings at me. Fuck you, man. Fuck you. You wanna slug? I mean, you wanna...
You will never know, boy. So tell me where he's going. It is not for you to seek out Rais.
Oh shit!
When he wants you, he will fight you himself.
Damn, I have to kill this guy. I'm not gonna fight these guys.
I can see this kind of dog pain. Don't worry, the pain will soon be over.
Come on, bitch.
Time to die, boy.
What the hell was that? Oh, there's fires. There's fire extinguishers somewhere. How did I get hit through that? I got him, I got him. He's dead.
Look at that. Jade lost her life for this thing. It's just lying on the floor. I guess Rais must have dropped it when he was trying not to get shot, huh? Oh, shit, this is just the tissue samples. Where's the other package?
Go to hell, Crane.
Wow, Tahir. You know, you're looking pretty fucked up, huh? Yeah, those don't look like the kinds of wounds you recover from.
So? Then kill me.
No, I shouldn't. I should just leave you here to suffer. That's what you deserve.
Yes? Then why don't you?
Because you're not the kind of loose end you leave untied.
Okay.
Troy, it's Crane.
Crane? You're alive.
Troy, Jade. Jade's dead.
Oh. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry, Crane. I mean it. What happened?
Jade saved my life, Troy. Again. She died saving me.
Crane, you've still got to call off the ministry. That's why Jade sacrificed herself, so you could do this.
Is Savvy there? Has he figured out how to get a message through?
Yes, but to do it, you need to meet me. I have to give you an amplifier that Savvy says can help us break through the signal jamming. I'll wait for you in the safe zone, halfway to the antenna, where you'll need to mount the amp.
Okay, Troy, on my way.
Well, I'm going to leave this area and end the episode because I am... Are you gonna fight me? Are you seriously gonna fight me? Okay. Oh, okay. No, I want all of this.
Jade and I are both infected, and Rais made us fight for Antizin. She let me have it. Sacrificed her life for me. And when she turned, I had to put her out of her misery. First Raheem, now Jade. I swear I'm gonna fucking make Rais pay.
Well, guys, I'm going to end the episode right here. You probably can't see me. I know you can't see me right now.
Crane, good to hear you're still alive. Did you find Jade?
Yeah.
I'm just going to pause it. And, I hope you enjoyed this episode. I was very entertained. That's why I went overtime. So, guys, see you guys in the next episode. All right, guys.